Law of the bedroom, number 101. She always comes first, before you do, always. No exceptions, no excuses. She comes first. She receives pleasure first. Allow her body time to warm up. Then, throughout that time, be pleasing her, helping her to achieve heights of orgasm like never before, over and over and over again. Let her come before you do, no matter how long it takes. After hours of pleasing her, you can turn to her and say, "Honey, can we do it this particularly little special way that I like? It'd be really nice. I would love it." Most always, her reply will be, "Absolutely, honey. You've taken such good care of me. What can I do for you? I'll do anything for you. Sure. What do I do? Wow. The way you treat me. It's my pleasure." So remember that truthfully, the number one law of the bedroom is she comes first. And guys, if you go into the bedroom, you go into foreplay, you go into making love to her, all things inside and outside of the bedroom, if you put her first in everything, watch how great your life can become. And I mean it. In my life, I've always exercised this rule, always implemented it, always held true. And you know what? I got no complaints at all.